Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. I just came from the gym and I got out of there in like 30 minutes. Let's see if we can make a beat in 10 minutes. This is a new challenge series. This is really going to sharpen our skills to make us stop worrying about the little stuff and focus on the dope stuff. So I'm going to challenge myself. I'm going to use Curtis King's beat timer to challenge myself to make a beat in under 10 minutes, excluding the intro to this video. And I just went to slapexperts.com. I got Aaron Barber's Mandelbrot. Listen to this melody. This is insane. Hold on. This is just one of the melodies. Wait, hold on. Shout out to slapexperts.com, everybody involved. We're going to flip this today. His composition skills are insane. And I got the, I forgot to load up the drums, but I have the Oh Gosh drum kit as well. Okay. And then we're going to run those. I'm going to show you how to twist the effects through MIDI Duck and Aftermage. All this stuff is at slapexperts.com. I'll leave a link below. Shout out to Curtis King for being super solid. Okay, I mean, I bought these just to let you guys know this wasn't like given to me. I bought these out of respect. So first thing we're gonna do is before we start the timer, we gotta be fair. Let's knock the BPM back to 117 so we don't have to account for little technical steps. All right, ready, get set. I think beat timer's free, I might be wrong, but I'll leave all the links below. Ready, go. Okay, we got 10 minutes. Let's drag this in. This should be looped. It looks kind of looped, so it looks like about 60 something bars. So I'm talking too much. Let's just cut out what we need. 1, 2, use a measure. 4, 3, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom, boom, boom. 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 4, 2, 2, 3, and boom. Oh, that was hard. Okay, let's make this unique as a sample so that we can time stretch it separately. And we're in FL, the new FL. I forgot we have new features. Holy crap, there's so much to get into. Okay, so let's go to tools, macros. Where's it at? Switch all audio clips to real-time stretching. So now when I change the BPM, it won't mess with the audio. So do like 135 BPM. Now let's do something weird to it. Let's use the Formant filter under Stretch Pro. Let's pull this down, the Formant filter, down 300 cents. Just so it has a different sound to it. Shout out to FL's new feature. Okay, now let's find these drums. So I'm gonna send these to the mixer here, Control L. Gonna call this sample. I'm gonna open up a new mixer channel, call it sample. We're gonna group all these, right click, route to this track only. Turn that down. Okay, now let's find some drums in the Oh Gosh kit. It's called Oh Gosh Drum Kit Volume 5. Let's find an 808 first. Shout out to Aaron Barber, this melody's insane. Oh, here we go, perfect snare. This is like a Roddy Ricch type track. Let's put a clap over top. I'm gonna add a little bounce clap. Okay, let's add that in. I know I'm just talking right now, but gotta get these ideas out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many minutes do we have? Let's see what the beat timer says. We have 7 minutes left. Crap, I'm talking too much. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This feels like Roddy Ricch and Meek Mill. Somebody help me in the comments. Didn't Meek Mill sign Roddy Ricch? At first I was like, I didn't recognize how talented he was. Let's add the bounce percussion. I'm like, yeah, man. So I'm like, let's do the 808 first. I'm like, yeah. Actually, I might play the 808 by hand because I need to hear the tone. So I play it by hand because, and I play it in a higher octave. Duh. Okay. Okay, so let's record that. Wait, I don't think I want to do that. One, two, three. It's too bouncy. It's DC. So I could do the 808 better, but trying to save time here. Let's pull this down an octave, control down. Let's add the claps. One, two, three, oops. One, two, three, four, five. Let's delay the 808. How much time we got left? 5 minutes, crap. Let's start layering these drums. So we need like a kick presence. I may or may not use the kick. In a Rolls Royce Jeep, been on an album, SUV. How many years? I'm like a tears. How many years? I'm like dears. Oops, I ran on the I'm curious. That was dope. The little dropout at the end. I did that by accident. Let's do that. That was accidentally dope. Cut my tears. Same thing, a little baby Roddy Rich on this. So now I'm just adding a little touches to the mix. We're pretty much done. Just cut out the lows on the sample. So now since mixing, where we at? So the 808, let me see if there's a, I might use Spin's 808 just because, how much time we got left? My little alarm thing's going off, give me a sec. We got 3 minutes. Okay, I'm gonna replace this with a Spin's 808 only because I need a very specific sound. Okay, where's it? I don't feel like mixing the 808 right now. Where is it at? Essential 808s. Isn't it crazy when you look for stuff, you can't find it? So I might try the Zay 808, or I might. Yeah, let's do the Zay 808. Because this is from the Roddy Rich album. It just has to be this specific sound. Might even have time to add a little melody. Okay, what is it called? Waves. What is that thing called? Why is my mind going blank? This is Jim Brain, holy crap. It is called Waves Vocal Tune, right? Wait, what is it called? Waves, oh, Tune Real Time. Oh goodness, going blank, y'all. What key are we in? Let's triple check the key. So really we're done the beat. I'm just adding vocals, just to add vocals. Where is it at? Holy moly. Either it's Jim Brain or the fact that I have pressure on me. Okay, this is the key, so. I could add more piano. I keep hitting the same. We are in D minor. Why does it say G minor and D minor? Come on, y'all, playing the keys. G minor, okay, my thing was tripping out. G minor, I'm assuming time's up. Well, we have time, so we're in G minor. But again, we're done the beat. The beat's done. It's just a matter of arranging at this point. But here's what I hear in my head. Come on, y'all. It's my little calendar. Turn that up. So let's just mumble. We're done the beat. The beat's done. So we did the 10-minute beat challenge. It worked. Go to Slap Experts for the drums, slapexperts.com. So again, this is a rough mix. We have a lot of low end, a lot of stuff. Let's just record. Oh, there's a new way to record. I've forgotten FL. Let's record. Let's right click hit assign to new audio track, and then hit record up top, hit audio into playlist. Da-da-da. So I'm just gonna mumble.
Every time I'm in it, every time I'm in my bag, every time I'm in it, every time I'm in my bag, but I'm doing it. Many times in grocery bag, got the diamonds on that wrist, and you know I got that swag. When I wake up in the morning, and you know I got that swag. And I look inside that mirror, and that mirror do look bad. And you know that I've been on it since a kid. I've been riding for that key, trying to get me next to me. I've been on it. I've been really about my business. I've been steady paper, and you know it's getting ridiculous. All these diamonds on me, man, they look like they be dripping. All these BBs on me, man, you thought that I was tripping. In a way, I got it. Man, blue knows like I'm, and I'm shooting my shot. Shooting shots is like I'm pippin' when I'm rolling deep, deep. And you know we never slipping, and we always on it. And you know we got that grippin', it's lit.
Okay, so I can hear Roddy Ricch, I can hear Lil Baby on this.
Time I'm,
whoa, is that how it sounds? Or did it go back to the effects?
Time I'm in it.
So again, at this point, it's just a mix. You have to turn your stuff down for the most part.
Time I'm in it. Every time I'm in my bag. Every time I'm in it.
So I'm just gonna give you guys, again, a rough. We're doing this in 10 minutes. I don't have all this stuff pre-set up. So Valhalla Vintage Verb. So I'm gonna cut this video after I just send the vocals to the reverb.
Time I'm in it. Every time I'm in my bag.
Let's add a little delay. And ping pong, ping pong, ping pong.
Every time I'm in my bag.
Then I'll just level real quick, but that's it. So the timer is up, guaranteed. Okay, so we made the beat in 10 minutes, guaranteed. So that's really it. And go to slapexperts.com. I'm just gonna mix this a little bit, not a lot, not mix it, but.
Every time I'm in it. Every time I'm in my bag. Every time I'm in it. Every time I'm in my bag. Time to grocery bag, got the diamonds on that wrist, and you know I got that swag. When I wake up in the morning, and you know I got that swag. And I look inside that mirror, and that mirror do look bad. And you know that I've been on it since a kid. I've been riding for that key, trying to get me next to me. I've been on it, I've been really about my business. I've been steady paper, and you know it's getting ridiculous. All these diamonds on me. Man, they look like they be dripping. All these BBs on me. Man, you thought that I was dripping. In a way, I got it. Man, blue knows like I'm. And I'm shooting my shot. Shooting shots is like I'm pippin'. When I'm rolling deep, deep. And you know we never slipping. And we always on it. And you know we got that gripping. It's lit. Time I'm in it. Every time I'm in my bag. Every time I'm in it. Every time I'm in my bag. Man, I'm knowing it. Many times in grocery bag, got the diamonds on that wrist, and you know I got that swag. When I wake up in the morning, and you know I got that swag. And I look inside that mirror, and that mirror do look bad. And you know that I've been on it since a kid. I've been riding for that key, trying to get me next to me. I've been on it. I've been really about my business. I've been steady paper, and you know it's getting ridiculous. All these diamonds on me. Man, they look like they be dripping. All these BBs on me. Man, you thought that I was dripping. In a way, I got it. Man, blue knows like I'm. And I'm shooting my shot. Shooting shots is like I'm pippin'. When I'm rolling deep, deep. And you know we never slipping. And we always on it. And you know we got that gripping. This time I'm in it. Every time I'm in my bag. Every time I'm in it. Every time I'm in my bag. Man, I'm knowing it. Time that grocery bag, got the diamonds on that wrist, and you know I got that swag. When I wake up in the morning, and you know I got that swag. And I look inside that mirror, and that mirror do look bad. And you know that I've been on it since a kid. I've been riding for that key, trying to get me next to me. I've been on it. I've been really about my business. I've been steady paper, and you know it's getting ridiculous. All these diamonds on me. Man, they look like they be dripping. All these BBs on me. Man, you thought that I was dripping. In a way, I got it. Man, blue knows like I'm. And I'm shooting my shot. Shooting shots is like I'm pippin'. When I'm rolling deep, deep. And you know we never slipping. And we always on it. And you know we got that grippin'. this time I'm in it. Every time I'm in my bag, every time I'm in it. Every time I'm in my bag, man, I'm knowing me. Every time that grocery bag, you got diamonds on that wrist, and you know I got that swag. When I wake up in the morning, and you know I got that swag. And I look inside that mirror, and that mirror do look bad. And you know that I've been on it since a kid. I've been riding for that G, tryna get me next to me. I've been on it. I've been really about my business. I've been steady paper. You know it's getting ridiculous. All these diamonds on me, man, they look like they be dripping. All these BBs on me, man, you thought that I was dripping. In a way I got it, man, blue nose like I'm. And I'm shooting my shot, shooting shots just like I'm pipping. When I'm rolling deep, and you know we never slipping. And we always on it, and you know we got that gripping. This time I'm in it, every time I'm in my bag. Every time I'm in it, every time I'm in my bag, man, I'm knowing it. Better time that grocery bag, yellow diamonds on that wrist, and you know I got that swag. When I wake up in the morning, and you know I got that swag. And I look inside that mirror, and that mirror do look bad. And you know that I've been on it since a kid. I've been riding for that G, tryna get me next to me. I've been on it. I've been really about my business. I've been steady paper. You know it's getting ridiculous. All these diamonds on me, man, they look like they be dripping. All these BBs on me, man, you thought that I was dripping. In a way I got it, man, blue nose like I'm. And I'm shooting my shot, shooting shots just like I'm pipping. When I'm rolling deep, and you know we never slipping. And we always on it, and you know we got that gripping. This time I'm in it, every time I'm in my bag. Every time I'm in it, every time I'm in my bag, man, I'm knowing it. Man, in time that grocery bag, yellow diamonds on that wrist, and you know I got that swag. When I wake up in the morning, and you know I got that swag. And I look inside that mirror, and that mirror do look bad. And you know that I've been on it since a kid. I've been riding for that G, tryna get me next to me. I've been on it. I've been really about my business. I've been steady paper. And you know it's getting ridiculous. All these diamonds on me, man, they look like they be dripping. All these BBs on me, man, you thought that I was tripping. In a way I got it, man, blue nose like I'm. And I'm shooting my shot, shooting shots just like I'm pipping. When I'm rolling deep, and you know we never slipping. And we always on it, and you know we got that gripping. This time I'm in it, every time I'm in my bag. Every time I'm in it, every time I'm in my bag, man, I'm knowing it. Man, in time that grocery bag, yellow diamonds on that wrist, and you know I got that swag. When I wake up in the morning, and you know I got that swag. And I look inside that mirror, and that mirror do look bad. And you know that I've been on it since a kid. I've been riding for that G, tryna get me next to me. I've been on it. I've been really about my business. I've been steady paper. You know it's getting ridiculous. All these diamonds on me, man, they look like they be dripping. All these BBs on me, man, you thought that I was tripping. In a way I got it, man, blue nose like I'm. And I'm shooting my shot, shooting shots just like I'm pipping. When I'm rolling deep, and you know we never slipping. And we always on it, and you know we got that gripping. This time I'm in it, every time I'm in my bag. Every time I'm in it, every time I'm in my bag, man, I'm knowing it. Man, in time that grocery bag, yellow diamonds on that wrist, and you know I got that swag. When I wake up in the morning, and you know I got that swag. And I look inside that mirror, and that mirror do look bad. And you know that I've been on it since a kid. I've been riding for that G, tryna get me next to me. I've been on it. I've been really about my business. I've been steady paper. And you know it's getting ridiculous. All these diamonds on me, man, they look like they be dripping. All these BBs on me, man, you thought that I was tripping. In a way I got it, man, blue nose like I'm. And I'm shooting my shot, shooting shots just like I'm pipping. When I'm rolling deep, and you know we never slipping. And we always on it, and you know we got that gripping.
There we go. Check, check, check. My bad. I had my headphones up too loud. So I don't want to make this video too long. I just realized I recorded through all these compressors, so it made the vocals super hard to work with. So we're going to wrap it here, but that's how you make a beat in 10 minutes. I added, you know me, I just like to finish things. So I wanted to show you the full process just in case you were interested. Just go to slapexperts.com to get these sounds and everything. I'll leave a link below. Thanks for watching. It's Game from BusyWorksBeats.com.